The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from deep in the jungle, weighing in at 260 pounds, Leo.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
And his opponents, first, from Portugal, weighing in at 220 pounds, Fox.
Byron, what's the thought process for these superstars heading into this fatal four-way match?
Well, you almost always see alliances form in matches like this. So for these superstars, it'll be important to make sure they're not on the wrong end of those alliances.
I'll tell you. You don't see him make many mistakes inside the ring, guys.
No, you don't, Michael, and that's because he truly is one of the most disciplined superstars in all of the WWE right now.
And from New York, weighing in at 245 pounds, Z.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
And guys, there's no doubt he's becoming more aggressive inside the ring of late.
Hey, as long as it's all within the rules, I like it. When it comes to the WWE, almost no good comes from being mild-mannered.
And from Connecticut, weighing in at 247 pounds, Jason!
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our fatal four-way match.
And one of these superstars will walk away from here with plenty to brag about, while the other three will likely be wondering what went wrong for them here tonight.
The one thing about him, guys, is that he always shows respect for his opposition.
And I assure you that is not an easy thing to do, especially when your opponent is trying to knock your head off your shoulders.
This is it, folks. Fatal four-way action. The better part of valor.
Just a step quicker.
Crucifix powerbomb.
What impact.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Oh, read him there.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Down in a hurry. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Connected on that.
Ooh, bullseye.
Saw that one coming. There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Boom, right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Set him up for the side rushing leg sweep. Looking to catch him off guard.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
What can be the deciding factor in a match like this?
It sounds cliche, but you need eyes in the back of your head. You don't know who's going to drop the hammer and turn your lights out at any moment. No disqualification means if it's not nailed to the floor, it can be used as a weapon.
It's like you paint a picture with your analysis.
Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Just caught flush.
Oh, right in the face. Quick roll up. Oof. And another kick out.
Clearly not enough damage done. Harsh impact.
He's going to the top rope. Great evasion. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Toss to the outside.
Attack to the midsection.
Quickly, the cover. And here. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
One, two. Power slam.
Good night. It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Here's a cover.
Oh,
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Pedigree! No man does that better.
Oh, man. That's put so many competitors away.
Oh, earth-shattering spine buster.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
He's going for the pin.
And he breaks the cover.
Hey, I guess you never know.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, here we go.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Got him caught. Into a dragon screw. Game changer. He weaves out of the way. Eludes the attack. Once more, setting it up. Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Sucking all the wind out of you.
He goes for the quick pin.
Look at a steal one there, perhaps. Too soon. Saw that one coming. Check out this power. Way up high. Oh, here we go. Big time. He's trying again. High cross. Can he do it here? He's not done fighting yet.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
He might have been waiting on that one.
I thought that was it.
I have no idea how he did it.
Crucifix powerbomb!
What impact.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Uh-oh. Got the crossface applied. He's just about there. And breaks the hold. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. DDT.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
The target's been acquired once more. Right to the skull. Sent a message with that one.
Even better the second time around.
There's the AK shooter. Has been
now
eliminated.
Taking control. This might be it.
Whoa, Corey, he just let him out.
Cole, to be honest, I am baffled right now. There is no good reason why he would let him out at this point in the match.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Here it comes! Vintage pedigree! Tuck him in, it's bedtime.
Yeah, pretty sure the table just shook a bit.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans,
will this be it?
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Launched with a belly to belly. He can end it here. What's it going to take to keep him down?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Back into the ring. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Attack! coming. Oh, and his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Oh, caught him!
Uh-oh. No way! No way!
Pedigree! The pay window beckons.
Back to the well with even more reward.
And competitor has been eliminated.
Four-way.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Your winner, Leo.
One of the most physical battles we've ever witnessed.
It could have gone so many different ways, but in the end, only one of these competitors had what it truly takes to be the alpha.
And what an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.